It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
Good morning. This is Bob Payne, Chief Investment Strategist here at Payne Capital Management. And in a world filled with uncertainties, the Federal Reserve gave us one less thing to worry about this week. To no one's surprise, the Fed kept interest rates unchanged, but came across as more dovish than most were expecting. Federal Reserve Chairman Jerome Powell indicated that they are unlikely to raise rates again this year and may be nearly finished with the series of increases they began more than 3 years ago. In response, stocks climbed briefly to their highest levels for the year, and the bond market rallied higher across all maturities. The benchmark 10-year Treasury bond yield declined to 2.5%, a new low for the year, and a big positive for the housing market since mortgage rates loosely follow the 10-year yield, and mortgage rates fell sharply this week to their lowest level in 52 weeks. In sum, the Fed's main aim appears to be to do no harm to the economy that Chairman Powell observed was in a, quote, good place, unquote, while inflation continues to run below its 2% target. And in the absence of a sharp economic slowdown, which the Fed doesn't see in the cards. Their forecast for gross domestic product growth was trimmed to 2.1%, down from 2.3%, while it's predicting growth of 1.9% in 2020. The Federal Reserve Chairman's recent actions are reminiscent of a previous chairman, Alan Greenspan, whose actions during his reign in the 90s were popularly known as the Greenspan put, leading investors to believe that whenever storm clouds appeared in the economy, the Fed would come to their rescue with loose monetary policy. Do we now have a Powell put? Well, only time will tell. Meanwhile, there's a world of worry out there from trade and tariffs, China's slowdown, weakness in Europe, and Brexit. However, with modest growth, low inflation, the Fed can keep rates low and take one big worry off our list. Now, if you're sitting there wondering, do I have to keep worrying? Do I know if I'm going to achieve my goals? Am I going to achieve my dreams with the least amount of risk and as much certainty as only a fiduciary can provide? Why sit there and worry when you could know? Give us a call or text, 844-752-6692. That's 844-752-6692.